This short video will show you how to search the data available from the UK Data Service. The catalogue page is available to access from the home page, and here you can find all the ways to search for data on the UK Data Service website. The first way you can search for data is by using our catalogue search. Simply type in a key term, study number, keyword, or the name of a dataset you're interested in. The drop-down menu will provide suggestions, and click the Search Data button. This will take you to the main catalogue search page. Here, you can refine your search using the drop-down menus and filters. You can use the tabs at the top to switch between results for studies, data from ReShare, our online repository for researchers to self-deposit their data, and data series records, where datasets from surveys that are repeated over time are grouped together, as well as variables, which provides results for relevant variables within datasets. The filters on the left vary by each tab, but among other things, they allow you to filter by time period, access level, geographical location, data type, topic, and series. You can see the full list of available filters by clicking on the Show More Filters button. You can also sort your search using the drop-down menu on the top right. For more detailed information on how to search the catalogue, you can see our search tips. The next way you can search for data is by using the theme buttons on the catalogue page. These buttons show some of the topics covered in our most downloaded datasets. If you click on one, you'll be taken to its page. From there, you can get an idea of some of the key datasets that can be used to explore this theme. Finally, you can explore our additional data resources, such as other UK Data Service discovery tools. These include various tools to explore different kinds of census data, Nestar, our online tool where you can explore and visualise survey and census microdata, and Qualibank, where you can search and browse our selection of qualitative surveys, interviews, and open-ended questions. From here, you can also discover further UK Data Service resources such as teaching datasets and find links to other data catalogues and tools, as well as our developer API.